I got my first internship as a sophomore. Everything I've done here has shaped me into the person I am.
The APL, the people here are all super nice, very helpful, and it's really an atmosphere of learning. Everyone is constantly trying to learn.
Day one, I already knew I had a great support system in place.
Even when I got the internship, I was super excited, but I still was super scared, super insecure, because I felt like I didn't belong here. I felt like I wasn't as smart enough, or things like that. But coming to this environment and people wanting you to grow and be better, those insecurities go out the door.
And I felt at a lot of my internships that I wasn't really having much of an impact. It was really more about we have an intern, let's have him do some work and it'll be done and then he'll leave. But here, actually doing the work, I really can feel that I'm making a difference.
They also have intern groups for the summer where they're putting on special activities for the interns to make sure that we're having the opportunity to get out there and network with each other as well as the staff here at APL. Then there's also like the Creative Spark space where you can go and learn everything from 3D printing to laser cutting and all of that stuff.
Like I told my group, so I told them I'm interested in public speaking, but I wanted to be able to speak about projects on a larger level. They've actually been working with me so I can start actually talking to military sponsors and working my way up. So it kind of surprised me that after one summer when I told them what I was interested in, they actually started putting it into play.
The projects are very much real. And I think it might have been about my third week here, one of my coworkers comes in and says, hey, we potentially have a sponsor interested in like using some of what you've been working on. That was amazing.
Everything they do, I've noticed, is for us. It's for the interns. It's for investing in us and letting us know. And it's never like, oh, you need to work at APL after you graduate. We'd love to have you here. You're a great asset. Go explore, do what you need to do, but you're gonna come back, because what more can you ask for?